Hi, I'm Chris.
Hi, I'm Michael.
Hi, my name is Alan, and today we'll be explaining an example of kleptoparasitism, which is basically when an individual steals the food that another individual has foraged for.
Dropping food to break open shells is commonly seen in a variety of birds.
Switzer and Crystal in 1999 studied birds at Davis and asked, do crows optimize the height at which they drop walnuts? Caw-caw, caw-caw! I finally found the rare UCLA walnut. I hope it breaks from this height. Caw, caw! I think it broke. Oh boy! Oh boy!
It's kleptoparasitism time.
I'm almost there!
I love being a crow. Thief.
I got the last one stolen, but I found another rare UCLA walnut. One of the predictions that was later supported was that successive drops occurred at lower heights.
These lower heights were caused by the increased risk of theft during that time.
Mine?
Selfie!
Go! I calculated that you only need two successive drops!
Now, although the foraging crow had to increase the number of successive drops, what happened was that they eliminated the risk of theft.
Yes! No!
There's no more food to steal.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
Thanks.